Welcome back to 8B. There we go. I'm seeing other ore there, but I don't think grab it. We should be able to see that in the next hallway, so a good vein in that wall. And that didn't count what we had already picked up in the hall, right? So that's it. We've made it all the way through. Now, some of these go up there, some don't, but the ones that don't go in this one. Makes me glad that we found these, because it's kind of a pain in the butt. Full, not full. I know how I missed it. I just miss them sometimes, but there's that. Okay. we found a fairly extensive cave system over in that corner over there. Let's take a look at our map. Extended, extended, extended. Good. So let's go put up some cobble and head home. Not head home. Because guess what we didn't find? Still didn't find what we were looking for, which was, what did we come down here for? Lapis. Iron down here. Now, there have been times when I've done that and seen other ores and been like, you know, it just becomes one of those things where you all you're doing is hunting down the ores. There's liquid somewhere here. Look at that. This opens up now. It's a ravine. Thank you. I do believe that we need to go out there and we will. I mean, we won't go out, but we'll continue through and eventually end up out there, right? We need to set these down. This can go here. We've got some stuff to get rid of. So, yeah. What did I run into there that... Huh. Okay. With our magnet on, we're not going to get rid of this stuff. Unless we throw it and it doesn't come back. So let's clear. I think our magnets run out of juice. Yep. Holy cow, it was a huge vein of coal. But it was a huge vein of coal wrapped up in a whole bunch of other stuff in here. Copper. Probably going to end up with some mob right there, and I'm going to be freaking out that it's in the walls. I don't freak out, but you know what I'm saying. I'm going to be like, where's that mob? grab that at another time. Wow, another one that just... Wow, it might be time for another one, huh? Yep. Came down here looking for lapis. Haven't found it. Remember, at some point we're going to be growing it, but I keep saying we're not there yet. I guess if I was really wanting to, I would make it a priority. That's in the next hallway. We will let it stay in the next hallway. It's not like we haven't seen lots of ores, right? I mean, the ore veins are pretty extensive. That's in the next hallway. When we get two ores like that, or three ores like that, and only have to fill in two spots. See, I completely missed that one. There's probably another ore down there that I missed, but like I said, I'm not chasing ores right now. I say that and then sometimes I chase, so. huge vein. And lapis. Remember what we came down here for? That right there. No, we don't have lapis yet, so let's see what of this can go up here. A lot of it. Nice. And then in this one, more. Good. Means this one only takes a few stragglers. Cool. I'm gonna leave this lit just like it is and just close that like that. Not chasing it. I have to keep telling myself that too, don't I? Okay, so we've got some lapis. I don't remember how much. Hopefully it's enough. Let's go back upstairs and unload. See if we can get one more of our books. For our commando gear. And then let's start seeing about working on... I guess I got kind of... spoiled? That is the right word. Grab this type of ore. We got 30. It's pretty good. We are probably sometime in the very near future going to need to make more buckets, because I keep using our buckets to get lava. Alright, slate goes here. I don't know where to put the mushroom, but that's as good a place as any, right? Food goes here. Okay, so that one empty, that one empty. And then let's clear this one. Remember I was bemoaning not having backpacks? These make up for not having backpacks. Three amethyst. We could make some kick butt hammer with it, right? 1561. We're not going to make those because we already have it. That's a good one, though. Make a block of amethyst or another amethyst block, but with another amethyst block, then we can make that hammer 2250. Anyway. Alright, we're going to go over here. Accidentally grabbed the wrong thing. Because that's what we do. Hoping for a seed or two. I don't see any. We did get a tier 2 Imperium seed. Alright. So, tier 1 seeds in here, you guys in here. We are one away right there on the water essence. Okay, so lapis seed. Is a tier 4 seed, which means we need to get to Supremium. Can we? Let's check. I don't think we can. We need 8 Supremium for it to work. Get to 3 Supremium, so we're not there yet. What we should do is we should put 4, actually, we should put 4 of these away, because we know that that's a goal that we have. Put those there, grab a book. That there, mending. Grab our other two mending books and these and put them in here. That with mending, that with mending, that with mending. All right, that's it for 8B.